A man accused of shooting two people in North Fairmount is going to prison for 29 years. Charles Neal was convicted of killing Quentin Snell in May of last year. He and another man were shot inside a car on Bowling Green Court. The other shooting victim ran away from the scene and was later taken to the hospital for treatment. Neal will get credit for the 500 days he's been in jail while he's been waiting for trial.